Hello everyone, this is Rai Shekharan from Tintooster. This video is going to be the promo or introduction video of a double calendar system, option profile trading system. It's an all-rounder monthly income. In this video, we're going to learn what we get in this double calendar system and the performance and the entry rule, exit rule, everything about double calendar system. Okay, let's move on to the next slide. Legal disclaimer. Hope you read and understand clearly. Let's move on to the next slide. Okay, workshop based system. So I had some of Twitter queries, and then a few people messaged me about, sir, you're doing a workshop, as then now you're doing an option system. What's the difference between the workshop and the option system? So typically you'll be in the, because I also conducted and many of them are doing option workshops. So what typically you will be learning, they're learning the basics of option grids. It could be a directional option trading system, and you may also learning the non-directional trading system strategies, and depends on the trainer. They may reveal some adjustment strategies, and they may not. Okay, that's depends on the workshop. So it could be a 1 day or 2 days program, and this is kind of brush up, and you may add it to the Telegram group or a WhatsApp group or the Slack, or it's a forum, and then trainer will mentor will help you out of if there is a you have any queries. Okay, that is a reality, but option, what is reality, we don't know. But option system, on the other hand, what Tintooster is offering, you will be learning the entry and then rules, and then position sizing, portfolio allocations, and the exit rules, upside adjustments, downside adjustments, simulation, and free for 30 minutes one-on-one slot for doubt clarifications. So what do you get this in this? This is a double calendar system. In this system, you'll give and get the entire 100% of what is possibilities. So we are going to learn this, what you're going to get in details manner. Okay, so this is a basically difference. Okay, so this is maybe a workshop, you will be learning only the structure and framework. On the other hand, option system, it is A to Z, everything about that system. Okay, so you will be mastering one system thoroughly. On the workshop, on the other hand, you will be learning the strategy, not a system. On the system side, you will be learning 100% of the system. Okay, so if you can master one system, that's fine. So option system does not replace workshop. Workshop does not replace option system. So once you have done a workshop somewhere else, you know option trading, then you can jump on to option systems. So this is actually higher level than the option workshop. It's not about strategy, this is a system. So people are also telling about what's the difference between and strategy and system. Strategy is an idea, you can get it in internet, and most of the strategies are available, but you won't get the system. Okay, especially the adjustment part and the simulation, and then one-on-one help, and then all these rules and exit scenarios, it won't get it. So this is perfectly made it for Indian market scenario, especially for Nifty, and is available as a system. Okay, that's all I wanted to summarize in the workshop as a system. Let's move on to the next slide. Okay, this is what people also ask me, sir, what is the difference? Double calendar is already available in internet. What we are going to make it the double calendar? Because this is actually a typical double calendar. This is a typical profile. If you see that the tent is very small, and you have some call wing and put wing, if you add one more butterfly in one more calendar, what happens is the entire profile will go like this. So it is very hard to adjust. Only when IV increases, there is a possibilities of increasing little bit. Okay, And that too, we don't know about Indian scenarios, whether the next month in a series will increase or not. Okay. Most of the time, it happens reverse. I have felt myself in the last year I was trading it. Okay. But on the other hand, we tweaked it and modified with some kind of, you know, this is actually a double calendar mechanism inside, but it's very robust. But if you see that, it says it's unlimited risk, but we will be adjusting it. If you look at that, the same profile, same margin, not exactly same margin, little extra margin, but we'll be getting more amount. And there is a, even if you, if I adjust it somewhere here, you will have lesser, you know, lesser the, you know, amount will go off from the tent. If I do that same here, example, let me clear again. If I add one more profile somewhere here, okay, somewhere here, what happens is entire things will be slotted, entire things will be gone, and then it will be like this small amount will be there. But in the other hand, because since we made a collected a huge amount, we can, you know, started spending it, okay, for, you know, adjustments. It'll be a small amount will, you know, go off from this tent, and then better we can create a more tent here. That's the idea. It is very robust. So that's the difference between what's a typical, you know, double calendar and the robust double calendar. So typical double calendar only works in a low IV environment. The robust double calendar works in all the IV environment. Okay. Okay, let's move on to the next slide. Hope you learned something on this. Okay, in the double calendar alone, what you're going to learn in the system is the good part of the system, part of the, you know, the double calendar, and then the bad part of this, then the ugly part of the double calendar MIT, then the rules, upside adjustments, downside adjustments, profit taking, exit rule, then case studies. Okay, if you don't find any of all this, you know, order, then that is called, that won't be called as a system, it will be a strategy, okay? So if you get all the scenarios, all this including simulation and case studies, then consider as a system, okay? Let's move on to the next slide. As I said, we are going to learn the good part of this. So as we change it to the, you know, works on all IV environment, it works on better on all IV environment. No need to predict the market, no need to find the trade, because it's going to place on every beginning of the month. It's a theta positive trade. We love theta decay. Rule based adjustments. You don't have to worry about bombard with geeks, Greeks value like delta, gamma, theta, vega. So you don't have to worry about. It's a rule based adjustments and also price based adjustments. It can handle small lot account, but you have to think about less than 15 lakhs. I would not recommend. Okay. So now we are going to look at the bad part about the double calendar. So you need analytical software required. Okay, there are scenarios that you don't, you need a better analytical software. As with any strategy, it can't handle big gap. So anything we can, you know, something like 300 points, like roughly gap up, can be handled. Okay, anything like 500, 700 points gap up, or 1000 points gap down, or gap down, gap up, it cannot be handled. I don't think any other non-directional strategy also will work out. Okay. Probably one unidirectional strategy will work, but not the non-directional. And the ugly part, so the ugly part, this is because it works on multiple month, right? A multiple month combination of series. So most of the analytical software plots different expiry line. So when it comes to multiple month cross combo, no analytical softwares are perfect. What I mean by that, it is when I come to any combinations of multiple months of series or combinations, most of the analytical plots, the same strike, same price, you plot it in maybe a option oracle, it'll show you something. You plot same thing in a sensible, it'll plot something. You plot same thing, it'll plot, maybe Austria will give you slightly different value. So you can't rely on, you know, all software will plot the same thing. So you should not worry, you should not think about it. Because the calendar months, whenever there is a cross combination, always differ. Okay. Calculations are different. Let's move on to the okay adjustments adjustments questionnaire. Because when you do the adjustments, we typically go through these kind of questions. While adjusting the position, are you postponing the loss or potential real fix? going to make, say, yes or no, cost of the adjustments, is it better to take the loss or start over, will it fix, if then if we add a layer of our same question, say example you have double calendar, can you add one more double calendar, something like that, you have to think about it. Is it better if we add a few naked question for delta control? So you have to say yes or no, you have to think, model it and then find it. Does IV agree with the adjustments? You have to think about it. So do a SR and 50% stop loss is applicable. So I have posted a separate video about SAR mechanism in my YouTube channel. Check it out. Do you have enough liquidity for the strikes? That you have to check it out. Any upcoming event within your expiry. So this is actually important. If all the things say yes, 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 there is a more scenarios happening, then you have to consider for adjustments, right adjustments. So before the, you know, adjustment, just because of delta moved and then your short strike threatened, that doesn't mean then you have to apply. So first ask these questions yourself and then start applying the right adjustments. Let's move on to the adjustments that we have. Okay, so we have around 10 adjustments in the double calendar. I purposefully hide it because it's going to be a product, and check out the product for the to know more about the adjustments. Okay. We have upside adjustment, there is a mechanism of 10 adjustments, and then downside we have a 10 more adjustments. Okay. So exit rules. So take profit will be typically 2% of the return of investments, or 2 to 3%, or 50% of the tent. So we have a tent, the profile, if 50% is reached, then we typically exit. The max stop is, when there is a max stop, the scenario, if it happens, only 4% or 4.4% that kill the trade. Okay. And one more note, do not try to carry the position on the last 2 days of the expiry. This is very important. Do not carry, because we have to play with gamma then. So that will be, that's going to be the very you know, problematic in this kind of profile. Okay, next, let's move on to the next slide. Okay, simulation. So what do you will get in this product? We already simulated in the last entire year, and 12 videos, you know, we gone through the day, exactly the profile, and we have, you know, apply the right mechanism, we go through the questionnaire, we apply the mechanism, and once the adjustment is done, even market comes back, what we do, market goes back again, what we'll do, what market stays, how we are locking the profit, everything you will be learning in this simulated videos. Okay, so this is, you know, make it as a system, right? So next one is going to be bonus. I'm going to show you the my live trades on April 2020. Okay, so this is a double calendar system that we traded in our room. Most of them are traded along with me in the, my Trendooster room. So we traded this robust double calendar. If you see that we had the order entries are there, and this is a price action we started somewhere around 8,500 something we started. See, if you look at that market depth, 500 points down and then went all the way. And then if you look at that low to high, it is actually 11,400, close to 11,400 points move. Okay. Sorry, not 11,000, 1,400 points move. Okay. 1,400 points move, we have added, adjusted all the stuffs we did, and then final profile is like this. Okay, so we able to capture around more than 50% of the tent without all this adjustment. After paying all this adjustments, we able to capture around 2.4% of profit. Okay, so look at that example, we had a downfall, so we adjusted downside, then there is a gap up, there is a gap up of 300 points, and there is another gap up of 200 points. There is another gap up of, sorry, gap down of 180 points. So within this last April alone, we had a two gap up and then one gap down. But we able to capture it without any hassle, and our profile works very awesomely. Okay. So this is what I wanted to share in this presentation about the robustness. Even market moves up, we make money. Market goes down, we make money. Even market stays there also, we make money. Provided there is no black swan event, okay? Let's move on to the testimony. So those who have already purchased are getting that excellent results. and they have been sharing with already in my Twitter timeline. And if you are interested to purchase, then go ahead with the www.trendooster.com/product and click the double calendar buy button and purchase it. And you will have a one-on-one session for 30 minutes, any doubt clarifications. Do check with my YouTube channel and do follow me in Twitter. And if there is a question, then write me an email at trendooster@gmail.com. Hope you learned something in this presentation, and thanks. Have a good day. Bye-bye.